Ek was in 'n motorongeluk 2 jaar en 8 maande gelede.
She was in a car accident 2 years and 8 months ago.
En ek het vir lang tyd gesuffer om te loop. Ek was eers op 'n rolstoel.
For a long time I suffered to walk. I used a wheelchair.
En last year July month
last year in July
ek het toe teruggegaan na hospitaal toe vir 'n volgende operasie.
I went back to the hospital for an operation.
Nadat hulle alreeds 3 operasies op my been gedoen het.
After they've already done 3 operations on my legs.
En die 4de operasie het hulle weer platte in goed ingesit want hulle het gesê die been groei nie aan nie.
The 4th operation they put in plates because they said the legs were not growing.
En op die 8de Desember verlede jaar, die 8de Desember,
on the 8th of December last year,
die ander droom ek ken nie vir Prophet Martini nie.
I don't know Prophet Martini.
En daai aand kry ek 'n droom.
But that evening I dreamed.
Die Prophet kry vir my in sulke donkerblou klere met 'n wit hoed by Lady Boamba.
The Prophet found me in dark blue clothes were at Lady Boamba Hospital.
En terwyl die dokter met my staan en praat, kom stap die Prophet na my toe aan.
While doctor was speaking to me, the prophet came to, towards me.
Maar die dokter sê vir my die skroewe veroorsaak probleme in my been en ek moet die 11de Desember vir 'n operasie gaan.
The doctor told me that that the screws in my legs were causing problems and that I should come back on the 11th of December for another operation.
Nadat hy met my gepraat het, kom stap Prophet Martini na my toe.
When the doctor finished speaking, the prophet came towards me.
En hy kom sê vir my ek hoop ek wil jou weer laat opereer nie.
And the prophet told me that I hope you do not want to go for another operation.
You are free.
You are free.
En toe en then he said to me, I bless you this $2,000 en so go home. En ek gaan hy toe ek by die huis kom sê ek vir die man, ek verstaan hom nie. Ek ken nie hierdie man. Het vir my kom gesê jy moet nie vir toe laat opereer maar dokter sê ek moet met die 11de laat opereer.
I went back home and I spoke to my husband and I told him that I don't understand. I met this prophet and he told me that I do not need another operation and that I should just go back home.
En van daar af het ek net besluit ek het net die begeerte gehad. Ek wil hiernatoe kom. Ek wil hiernatoe kom tot ek sukses het om hier uit te kom.
Since then I just had the desire that I want to come here, I want to come here and until I came to this house.
And 2 weeks ago that prophet prayed for me and I'm free, I'm from that day I work off of autocrats until now.
Glory to God.
Lift up and a chair. Tena. Zebra Shakata.
When a doctor say no,
you say yes. When a doctor say no, you say yes. Hey! When a doctor say no, you say yes. When they call me dead, you say not yet. When a doctor say no, somebody say, you say yes. When they call me dead, say, you say not yet. When a doctor say no, oh, you say yes. Miracle! shout! May you receive your healing.
I receive it.
I said, may you receive your healing.
I receive.
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 In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
When the doctor say no, yeah, you say yes. Yeah. When they call me dead, you say not yet. When the doctor say no, you say yes. When they call me dead, you say not yet. You're the miracle worker.
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 You're the miracle
worker. I don't know if I hear the testimony. You say you receive 2,000 in the dream. I give you money in the dream.
Yes.
Are you hearing me?
Yes.
And I told her that you don't have to be operated again.
Yes.
And since that day, she came to church. When she came to church, it was a miracle. And she had her healing. I pray for all of you. Once she have received it spiritually in the dream, and it came to pass, so also good things are coming to you. I pray for your dreams. May angels of God encounter with you in the dream. They will bless you in the dream. You will be promoted in the dream. Those dream where you are eating in the dream, I cancel them. Those dream where you are sleeping with foreign people that you don't know, I cancel them. Those dream where they are chasing you in the dream, those dream where you are in accidents, those dream where you are lost, I cancel them in the name of Jesus. Your dreams are covered. Your dreams are covered. May you receive positive dreams. May you receive dreams that will take you to another level. Joseph dream, and the dream came to be fulfilled. I pray for your dreamer. They shall come to be fulfilled. I decree and declare the hand of negative fulfillment of bad dreams. In the name of Jesus, positive dreams that you have been dreaming for. The car that you saw in the dream, you will have it. The husband you saw in the dream, you will have it. The house you saw in the dream, you will have it. The country you saw in the dream, you will have it. In the name of Jesus, the helpers that you saw in the dream, I decree and declare, those helpers are coming in the physical realm. In the name of Jesus, I pray for somebody. In the dream, you saw yourself rich, but in the physical realm, you are poor. I connect to that dream. You are rich. You are rich. You are rich. In the name of Jesus. In the dream, you saw yourself, you are healed, but physically, you are sick. I decree and declare, the dream you saw with yourself being healed, I connect you to that dream. You are healed. You are healed. You are healed. In the name of Jesus. Every dream you saw yourself lost, I cancel it. You saw yourself in the dream be disappointed, I cancel it. You saw yourself in the dream be killed, be shot, I cancel it. You shall live long. You shall live long. You shall live long. In the name of Jesus. I pray for you. This month of March, positive dreams will follow you. Will follow you. Not just they will follow you, they will be fulfilled. In Jesus' name we pray. Somebody shout, I receive 3 times. I am so blessed. Mama, I love your spirit, your honesty, and you have been very sensitive to the Holy Spirit. Many people, they have received dreams. God showed them a particular man of God. They ran from it. But she saw me in the dream, and she obeyed God. She came to this place. Look at her healing. Mama, I pray for your family. Stretch your hand to her. Your family, your generation, your husband. Sorrow is not your portion. I anoint you. This your hand will touch money. I give it to you by force. I pray for you. Confusion is not your portion. Let your testimony be permanent in the name of Jesus. Receive in the name of Jesus. It is done.